Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Soul Calibur 2. We are actually going into the meat and potatoes of the game, which is the Weapon Master mode, in which we're playing as a character of our choosing and collecting weapons. So, without further ado, let's do this. So, I am just going to put in my character name of... of Lance, and register as Lance, and just go in like so. Chosen by history, a man becomes a warrior. Engraved into history, a warrior becomes a hero. Countless legends surround a sword, soul edge. Some claimed it to be the ultimate weapon. Other refers it to the sword of heroes, a phantom sword with unimaginable power. The sword born from human hands came to life in devouring souls, bathing in human blood countless times. Of course, the whole story is basically you're going through all this just to find out the secret behind Soul Edge. And plus, you're gathering weapons at the same time you're actually gaining more and more and more and more. So technically, I am this one character, which is a tale of souls and swords. So let's see. This basically tells you how to play through this part of the game. Mainly, you go through missions, and if you can pass the mission, you can gain more weapons. And there are hidden extras in which you can go through Weapon Master mode. So, I'm going as, for a change of pace, Link. Chapter 1. Regulus Proving Grounds. You've stood before the entrance to the Proving Grounds in the land of Regulus, famous for its skilled swordsmen. You predicted that your journey to find the legendary ultimate sword, Soul Edge, would likely be a difficult one. Therefore, you traveled to Regulus in order to polish your fighting skills before setting off your quest. After passing through the gate, you found a man standing before you, blocking your path.
Halt! You seek mastery of the way of the warrior. We've no interest in those who lack potential. First, you must prove your worth.
It seemed you had to fight this man to prove your strength and determination. Seeing you take hold of your weapon, without a moment's hesitation, the man grinned and said,
"Well, looks like we got a lively one here. Good, I think this one got some promise."
So of course, we're gonna go through all of this. Three levels. And the first one is the Proving Ground.
"I sense your determination. I'm impressed." After a few bows, the man said this to you and patted your shoulder lightly. "You've been accepted into Regulus Proving Grounds."
Tsurugi, entrust your noble soul in your sword. Kenrus Tumu, assume the final battle, fight! Fight! Perfect!
That's just in case if you don't know how to play the game.
Fight. Fight.
Oh, you know that's gotta hurt. You got an arrow right in the face. So, a new feature has been unlocked. Extra practice mode. And I am going to do these like chapter by chapter. So, a new road. A road to a new stage. Bulwark Ruins has appeared. Having completed your basic training, you travel with Edgar to the advanced proving grounds of the Bulwark Ruins. After a half a day's walk, you arrive at the Crumbling Rampart. This defensive wall was created during a war here at Regulus. At that time, this proving ground was built to train the soldiers. Our predecessors claimed victory using skills they honed in this place. Today, we train here with diligence to honor that history. Edgar stopped walking and gazed up at the wall, speaking to no one in particular. But pathetically, there are those who cannot handle the training and leave satisfied with their half-learned skills only to lead lives as bandits and thieves. Looks like they've come out to wreck us. You, too, were aware of these three figures that watched you from a distance. Grinning, Edgar turned to you and said, I bet it's been a while since you've had a chance to just go wild and show off what you got. But you're training these guys. Shouldn't pose any threat to you. Let's call this part of your training, too.
Versus Keelik. Fate conspired to arrange their battle. Battle one, fight.
So basically it just says everything you learn, use it. Well, okay, you know, that's shield sweep, man. Gotta love that shield sweep. You know, I couldn't picture these three as, say, bandits. That'll do, Link. That'll do. And we now go to the Warriors' Trial Grounds. After much rigorous training at the Regulus Proving Grounds, it was time for your final challenge. If you succeed in passing this test, you will be recognized as a full-fledged warrior. The test consists of combat between the disciples themselves. There are no restrictions and no special conditions, only those who make good use of what they learned and rose victorious would pass the test. It will be a test of all your training. Attempting to control your rapidly beating heart, you stepped into the arena. Your opponent was already waiting for you. I've been watching your progress for quite some time. You're a worthy opponent for my final test. Saying this, your opponent readied his weapon. I'll be fighting with everything I've got. I expect no less from you.
your rival.
The Almighty Ones have granted you a sword to cut your own path.
I mean, come on now. And his feature has been unlocked. End chapter clear. Lakeside Coliseum has been added. To a new area, Thunban has appeared. So that only means one thing. We've cleared chapter one, and then we now have chapter two, Thunban, to begin to deal with. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here, and next part we are actually going to do Thunban. When Weapon Master mode continues right after this.